Race time. Got it.
The Lapa hit me.
Well, looks like we have some work ahead of us, don't we? I follow you. Was it that Lambo?
Yeah, it was that Lambo.
Yeah, he hit me too. He hit me and forced me out wide, and then after that, it was just game over.
Fucking hell, BMW. Someone driving this day. Oh my god, he's so slow.
No, he just doesn't know how to take corners.
Beautiful. I was waiting for that.
I'm on you, by the way, so.
I agree.
Oh shit. Oh. Good work.
What? Oh, I saw you just clean take out of the guy. That was beautiful.
Well, you hit me earlier, so.
I like to go to third gear.
Me too. Third gear's an underrated gear. The god is god.
Yeah.
I'm so slow. Look how slow I am on the straight. Top speed-wise, I'm pretty good, though. Look, I'm getting.
You are catching up.
Yeah, I am now, but acceleration's awful. Stable, though.
Excuse me, the god. Shit, I have to do that. Oh, well.
It's being ping-pong now. Everyone's gone off. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Glad they gave you room, though.
I know. I'm glad I over-rev, too, because if I would have stayed in the gas and shifted right, you wouldn't have had time to move over. SLS is doing good. Then again, I'm always competitive with this thing, it's just I can never win with it. Hey!
Oh, that's not that. Oh, hello, I'm on here.
Made it!
I saw, oh, my.
Oh, dear!
That was my fault. Sorry.
You whore.
Well, I wasn't expecting you to break that much.
I had to. There's no way me and him would have went in side by side. He was not going to give me room for it. Now, if I come in second and it's very close, it's going to be your fault instead of me winning if it comes down to it. If I come in like third or fourth, that's fine, but if I come in second and lose by barely, it's gonna be because of you.
Oh. Excuse me, Lambo, but I'm trying to take the corner. You can't just... Oh my god.
Both the Lamborghinis are behind you.
I see. Uh-oh. I think you're gonna be able to catch up on this one. It is a battle. And by a battle, I mean...
A clusterfuck.
They're hitting each other, yes.
Oh my gosh, Lamborghini. Will you learn how to turn? Like, move your stick all the way over instead of barely hitting it?
Yeah.
Cars are falling back. Mazda's having all sorts of problems. That's pretty good. That's kind of cool. Well, y'all are all fighting. I think the leader's getting away.
Yes. Oh, he's just taking off. Almost two people.
Oh, no. The leader's just right there. Never mind.
I'm here, Lambo Jesus. It's too slow for that.
Oh, I broke too late. I didn't hit you, but I broke way too late. I was on a Lamborghini.
I saw the guy hit me, and then I looked behind and I saw you then coming. So what he was going to do.
Oh my god!
What's up, man?
I finally caught up. After all that. Oh, overcorrected. I don't think we have anything for that leader. They're no Sirocco, aren't they?
No, they're in the gap.
Oh, damn it. Front wheel drive.
There goes the Lambo.
Oh, God. Your Lamborghini's behind me.
Yeah, prepare your football. Y'all with the pack.
Oh, that's gonna be you. You're on the
Maganda. Yes, I am.
I'm down here. I'm going to say it now. I probably should have won because I'm in second place.
You might still win, you never
know. No, I just suck at this last corner. I should have probably won, despite me getting wrecked and taken out like that. No!
You came first, so you shouldn't have. I'm just saying you came first.
God damn, man.
Yeah, if you had one more lap, you'd have come second.
Oh man, that's heartbreaking.